is a purity in Castle's story that captures all of us. In many ways, it is reflective of Boise itself, a story of perseverance and unlikely success in relative isolation.
I live here right by the James Castle House, and I'd seen it transform everywhere and every day. And all the little rooms turned into places for the artists to stay and little exhibits, and it's just new and surprising and fun.